Alabama Education Superintendent Michael Sentence resigns after only a year on the job. He submitted his resignation this morning to Governor Kay Ivey, and it is effective immediately. Sentence says he is humbled and appreciative of the opportunity to serve as state superintendent, and he hopes Alabama makes educating all children the state's highest priority. Sentence was hired just a year ago to be the new leader of public schools. He previously served as Massachusetts Secretary of Education and in a senior position in the U.S. Department of Education.